Meghan Markle shockingly announced the closing of her lifestyle website, The Tig, after 3 successful years building the brand. Is this something she had to do for her relationship with Prince Harry? Meghan Markle said goodbye to her passion project without any warning. Her lifestyle website, The Tig, was shut down with a touching message. After close to 3 beautiful years on this adventure with you, it's time to say goodbye to The Tig. She wrote, "What began as a passion project, my little engine that could evolve into an amazing community of inspiration, support, fun and frivolity. You have made my days brighter and filled this experience with so much joy. Keep finding those Tig moments of discovery, keep laughing and taking risks, and keep being the change you wish to see in the world." We can't help but wonder why Meghan shut down the site with no warning. You can't even see old posts that were on it. Everything is just gone. Could this all be for her boyfriend of over a year, Prince Harry? Do let us know, what do you think about it.